High Wing Helicopter 7 here. So yeah, we are back, and this thing is the controller is constantly chewing through power, so that's a thing. Oh, I completed that quest. Did not realize I was that close to that quest. Wonder whether this would keep the power. If it ever runs out of power, I'm going to shift it one over so I can just disconnect it when I don't need it. Anyways. Just put this away. I don't know why I still had it. Anyways, we finished chapter 1. Now, side quests. We got slime boots and a slime sling. Now, what we're gonna do... First, I wanna toast some apples. So, when you burn them, they smite one item. Great. We can toast apples into cooked apples. Anyway, so. Nice. You just have to visit 69169. So. The slime sling makes that easier. I know my position's out there, but... Oh, so I'm in the negatives. So I want to go that way. Oh, the opposite way that I'm facing. So just fire that. Then I would need a pillar up to that location, but I have the slime sling. Anyway, so I'm at 69. Wrong way. I know this is gonna mess up my set a bit. I have no clue why how it got so thin at some point. Anyways. Okay, we're at 69. Wait. Just gonna make a waypoint there. And... I don't think I did that. And I'm going to sling shot. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna pillow up. Actually, no. Idea is they should align me. Keyword is should. I have no clue how I did this on my normal one. Okay, I think like the longer you hold it down for, the further you get from it. You know what, I'm just gonna pillow up. At least most of the way there. But the boots will make it easier to get down. I can just vein mine it off. I'm just going to do it here. Nice. If anyone knows how the best way to like aim a slime or change, adjust the power of a slime sling, please let me know. And I guess I can always just use my waypoints. Oh, I just realized my webcam is on the minimap. I'm gonna put it in the middle, I guess. I'm also a bit low down, so. Hello. Okay, now we should have a toasted apple. Right. That's unrelated to going to 69169. That was literally just for quests. Oh, you can get carrots from it! Oh, I did not realize that. Now I'm gonna plant a carrot. Because I think it'll give me some good stuff if I break them down. Anyways, chapter 2. Mineral salt. The tier of gamers. Tears. Anyways. That's good for now. And growing growing the carrots. There's probably a cooldown on that or something. Okay, this is out of power, so as I said, I'm gonna move it. Oh, it does keep its power. That's why there was a bow on the bottom of it. Okay, so I think the best way to do it is just to do one repeatedly, except for when you misclick. I guess you can say that this is mineral water. Aw, that doesn't work. I was hoping placing a water source block on top would autofill it. At least remove the source block to get that. Anyways. Okay. So, copper is something new. We got an ore down below, the disulfo, the copper. Anyways, we have to get this. We can also put this on top. And it gives us like all sorts of things. Well, we need a stack of each. There is a good way to get them, the antimatter. The bad news is it's with this. Materials and you would be nice to get. Oh, okay, you can get it from class. Just gonna look it up. I think it was construct. There's a certain thing I want to use. Modifier, they're called. Just remembered. Taking me a bit to get it. Okay. Embossment. Okay, so you need like green slime crystals and stuff, so yeah. You can't exactly get that embossment, it's called, so easily, so yeah. I was hoping to put ecological onto this, iron pick. I'm gonna make some charcoal now. Anyway, so we got a whole bunch of junk here. Tungsten can be gotten from antimatter. Can it be gotten? No, it cannot be gotten from mineral salts, so, yeah. Just curious whether you can get silicon dioxide from mineral salts. Doesn't seem like it. Anyways, I'm going to put 8 in here, and that'll give me 16 copper. And should probably put something in here. But for now, let's not give that power. It doesn't need power right now. Okay, so The problem is you need white antimatter to dye the other antimatters. So it's dark down there. That's the problem. Juicer, I forgot about the juicer. Let's make the juicer. In my own one, I actually made this juicer. And I'm like juicing all the things. It's actually really good for like melons. But we can get like pear juice, peach juice, yeah, it's kinda good for those. Apple juice. Wheat juice, because the maker of this is clearly crazy. Like, what the heck is wheat juice? Anyway. Okay, just very curious, how do you get lava? Oh, just add the nether. Yeah. Need so much antimatter. Okay. Okay. No, I'm gonna stop using this. Okay, I'm just gonna get 2 stacks. We'll get the other 2 stacks later. Because with the hammer we can get it much faster. Okay, I know we should really light this up, but I am very slightly curious what happens if I don't. Second thing, that's why I was checking with the lights off. Okay. I'm gonna keep a 3-block space because I'm pretty sure that's what's needed for Enderman to spawn, and this is considered the end. This is about to break. Gonna put that hole up just in case that's what's needed for Enderman to spawn. I really do not know the Enderman spawn conditions. I'm checking it. And, okay, it just needs 3 spots. Commonly in groups of up to 4. Assuming this is actually the end. And in other dimensions, I know anyways, so, back to focusing on this. Actually, I guess I should get more antimatter because I'm going to need to break down some to get extra tungsten. But tungsten, I think, is more common less common. Why did I think it was more common? Anyways. I'll just do one more one. My pick's running out of durability. Can't see, but it's presumably not much. This is a nightmare. But who cares? Combiner. Ooh, we can hit 3. Oh, it's dehydrated. Oh yeah. Basically nothing. Okay. How much does andesite give? Oh, this is polished andesite. I'm sorry. Gotta get this. I'll get you again. Oh, not recipe usages. Okay, it does not give tungsten. Oh, orange gives a decent chance of tungsten. Oh, we can color it black using carbon. But I'm just gonna Actually, I shall do the orange. Actually, which one's better? Orange or... Okay, this gold orange isn't it? Okay, that was wrong. Okay, yeah. I kind of like loads now. Might take a little getting used to, but it'll be nice. Yay, I got 2 hoes. But I still gotta get more. This 4 more tungsten. I can extend that one back. That would take a while with my current tools. So I'm just gonna wait and do that after. No way, it's already 4, so... I guess 2 would be better. Okay, now this, oh, I don't even have enough copper, so. I'm rearranging this. And putting this all the way. Too slow. Much better. Got enough copper. How much am I doing? Okay, a decent amount. Okay, yeah, that's almost self durability. Sorry about the AC in the background. Yay! We did it! We need a black, which is easy, and we need a pink. How do we get this? Oh, we can dye any color? Oh. Did not realize that. Oh, we have more than enough magnesium. We just need, I'm gonna put this away. And look, I told you we could make wheat juice. Oh, it uses 9 durability each time. I have 64, and if I do this, yeah, it only went down by 6 that time. Anyways, this is much faster. You know what, it seems like mobs will not spawn, so... If anyone else wants to play this mod, or if anyone else plays this mod pack and knows like that the mobs will spawn, please let me know in the comment section down below. Okay, I'm gonna do another 2 back. Okay, I'm gonna have to wait this. There was something useful we can make. Oh, I just realized we made 3. We got 3 stacks instead of 2. I would say whoopsie, but it's more like awesome. That's useful. More colorful. There's so many colors. And we just started with 2. But we can dye the whole rainbow. Nope, wrong place. Yay, a new generator! Awesome, because you can bone like so much in it. Oh. Well, you can burn this in it. You can burn probably this. No, you cannot. Can you burn sodium chloride in it? Nope. Gotta wrap up. Here's the epic thing. I don't remember this thing's formula, so I'm gonna take a bunch of stuff. Methane. I'll take this. Methane. It's pink, so this will burn it. Awesome. That's gonna be later. Anyway, so. We need aluminum oxide, we need magnesium oxide, and no, we cannot just do obsidian because that's what we're trying to make. Potassium chloride, but that will do it for today. I'll see you guys in the next video. Boing, boing. And if you enjoy, please subscribe. And have a fantastic day. Goodbye.